If everything in the universe began in a single point, it's hard not to wonder what it took to go from such ultimate simplicity to all of this. Many physicists believe that at the beginning of time, there was only a single particle governed by a single force. From that starting point, within a tiny fraction of a second, particles like protons and electrons evolved, and forces like gravity and magnetism came into being. But did the universe have to be like this? Could it have turned out any other way? Perhaps if we can work back to the moment of creation, to the ultimate particle and force, we will come to understand why the universe is the way it is. And even to express it in what physicists call the final theory. This may explain everything. Magnetism.